Hi everyone, my name is Adam Roxby and today I'm in the Suffolk town of Ipswich to collect some air monitoring tubes I left here about 2 weeks ago for Friends of the Earth. Air quality has been in the news quite a bit, much to the government's annoyance. In fact, they had to be taken to court for them to release their air quality strategy before the general election. And you can see why they tried to hide it. When it was released, some environmental groups called it toothless and woefully inadequate. Not the sort of thing you want to hear about your government's strategy for improving the quality of the air we all breathe. Clearly parks like this are going to have much better air quality than the many busy intersections it took to get me here. And there's one main reason for that. The amount, and in particular, the type of vehicles that we have on our roads. Now I know in the past I've been a little bit smug about my electric car, but you've got to admit the writing is on the wall for fossil fuel vehicles. You've got major cities banning diesel cars. You've got the potential for an incentive to scrap diesel cars. I recently went to London and rather than seeing a load of emission belching London buses, I saw lots of new beautiful electric buses. And also, electric car sales have been increasing year on year at a dramatic rate. So how do these air monitors help? Well, these monitor the amount of nitrogen dioxide in the environment, which is particularly bad if you've got asthma and can cause horrible flare-ups. And the results of these will go to a national database, and this will help campaigners decide where the worst areas are and where they need to concentrate their efforts in getting vital improvements to our air quality. Poor air quality affects all of us and leads to thousands of premature deaths each year, and hopefully the little bit that I'm doing here can help. Now, if you want to help or find out more information, then just search for Friends of the Earth Clean Air and you'll get lots of information and ways in which you can participate. And I'm Adam Roxby. Find out more information about me at adamroxby.co.uk.